Hey, my name is Darin Shapiro. Congrats on buying your new Ronix Wakesurfer and welcome to the Ronix family. We're going to talk today about a few basics on how to get up on your wakesurf board. To get up on a wakesurfer, once you're in the water with a really good flotation vest, which will help you keep your head above the water, you're going to put your foot up on top of the board with your foot close to the tail and your other foot about in the middle of the board. So once the boat starts to pull you, what's important is that you don't push your legs out. If the board keeps sliding out in front of you, that means you're pushing your legs out when the boat starts to pull you. Let's keep your heels close to your butt and your knees close to your chest. Once the heel side of the board gets submerged in the water and the boat starts to pull you, you just want to keep your knees to your chest and stand up really slowly. You want to leave your arms kind of pretty far out, and just the slower you stand up, the more controlled it's going to be. So when you're in the water, you should already have the board pointed in the direction of the side of the boat that you're going to be surfing on. So as you start to stand up, you're already on your heel side edge and swinging out to the side of the boat that you're going to be on. So the most important points I'd like to bring up about getting up on your new wakesurfer board are to make sure you have a good flotation life jacket to keep your shoulders nice and high out of the water when you're beginning to get up. It'll make it a lot easier for you. Second, if the board's sliding out in front of you, to make sure you have your heels closer to the heel side edge of the board. And third is to stand up as slow as you can and not to rush it. You want to keep your feet underneath your body as much as you can and not push way out in front of you. Have fun.